I'm here. Oh,
oh my god.
I told you, honey, he was smoking.
Smoke? I don't do that. No.
I found cocaine.
What? I don't do that. Babes, what are you talking?
I found all of that under his bed. You can go check.
Wait, in my bed? There's nothing in my bed. What are you talking about? He put that in there. I swear on everything.
No, he did not.
Yes, he did.
Was that work, honey?
Yeah.
What the? Oh.
I'm gonna take you to another world.
No! I'm sorry. Did please, okay. No. I did it. See. Look, caught in 9K. Caught in 9K. Yeah, out the house. Out the house. Oh my. Oh my gosh. Wait, where's the storm or whatever that was just there? I'm losing my mind. I don't know. What is happening? What is happening? Bob, I'm not Bob, I'm Kai.
It's you.
Get me out of here. What do you mean? No, I saw a storm field. Yes, I remember that. I remember that. But guess what? I saw a blue thingy majiggy. And guess what? We died.
I don't know what you're talking about.
We died. Oh my god. What if I escape?
Where are you from? What city? What country?
Oh, I'm from American, of course.
Yes, but where city?
I'm from Ohio.
Ohio? I'm from Cleveland.
Cleveland? Nice. Oh.
What?
Back up from stupid freakish aliens that I don't care about.
Mom said tomorrow we will kill them.
Did you not hear that? Listen, Maddie. Yes. We got to get a plan. We got to get out of here.
Turn on the electric shock.
Get on the bed! It's kind of shocking me somehow, I don't know why.
Because it's the floors.
Wait, what do you mean? Maddie.
Alright, turn it off.
Maddie, wait, wake up. Maddie.
How did that pine feel?
It's not funny, free.
Please leave us alone, Papa.
I lose my mind.
Can you shut the door for a dad?
Quinn! Hold on, Uncle Jesus.
Yeah.
Maddie, what did I just hear?
Yes, they're my family.
I gotta get out of here. No way.
No.
So that means that you are an alien. I like an alien. I mean, alien. No. I'm joking.
Alien. You gonna crush me?
No, ew. Totally not. No, yeah, ew. Yeah, ew. Ew.
Oh, I don't like nobody says Bob. Bob was the best to me.
Hey, I still don't know who Bob is.
He was a boy. I'm 16.
And how old he was?
How old he was?
Yeah.
He was 62.
Jesus Christ.
How old was he?
Mom. 15 right now.
What is your birthday?
July something? I mean, July the 8th.
Alright. I think that's next week.
Yeah, so I turn 16 then. Yeah.
Yeah, I think we just celebrate.
I mean, we can't celebrate because, wait, how are we gonna celebrate?
I just. Candles are just standing in the room
like we're doing right now, just talking, and I'm talking to my just talking to Maddie.
Do you even like somebody at school?
I mean, there's this Cheeto girl She likes. No, she does TikToks all the time. Wait, I have my phone. Hold on, come over. Over here, come back. Listen, I have my phone.
I can't hear them anymore.
Listen, a phone is like a device, okay? A phone is like a something like TikTok.
All I can hear is phone.
Okay, listen, get down. Alright, so listen, a phone, it is a device where you get to call people, talk to people, and yeah.
Hey, what are you guys doing in there?
Stay right here. Pablo, the C.
Oh, you got those big shoes?
Papa, I told y'all, stop doing it. I just want to see Papa.
We're trying to protect you.
We Papa. Told you, you see Papa when you do what's right.
Betty, who's Papa?
Okay. I just want to see Papa again.
Shut up.
And do what's right.
Ow!
Just do you know what. Hold on. We gotta talk to you. Come on.
We will take you.
Oh, can I join too, guys?
No!
Okay. I will do with you.
You know what we told you to be able to see Papa. You have to.
Hold on.
Just don't shut the door. Just
wait,
go.
Wait.
No, you have to kill him.
Kill him? Wait. No.
It's the only way you can see Papa. We told you that. Papa said you had to kill whoever's your cellmate.
That is some bull.
I didn't want to kill Bob.
I thought you were with Bob.
I didn't want you to kill Bob either. You know we've always wanted to be on your side. We want to be on his side too, but we can't. Because your dad's controlling
you. Oh, what are you doing?
I'm just looking at the stuff. Wait, me? Wait, why?
We can't do nothing when your papa is controlling us.
Where are you taking me?
That's why we have to kill him, and then you can go see Bob.
Alright, let it go. Go with him.
Mm-hmm. Where are you taking me?
Taking you to where you need to be.
I don't think I want to be here no more. Manny, we gotta get out of here fast.
Just stay here for a couple more days.
I can't wait more days. We're coming.
Hurry up. Here, you will work.
Wait. Whoa. You're telling me that we're going to be working in here?
Yeah. We always do this. Just come over there. We have to pack up the stuff. Yes. I will find Papa.
But you have to kill him first.
Okay. I don't do that. I want to see Papa too. Don't lie.
Hey, you're gonna kill me? Are you serious? Listen, you barely know me. I barely know you. Just don't
That's
kill
all
me.
I did.
So you killed Bob?
I didn't want to.
I gotta get out of here fast. Oh my gosh.
No. We just work.
But I don't want to work with these freaking Russian aliens. Yeah. These are some cool aliens.
We're dead. Can we, can I show him around?
Yes.
Okay. Come on.
Alright.
We're dead. We will not escape. You can promise to me all them. I'm gonna show them the center.
Where are you taking me?
Where are you?
Go. Wait, what is this place? What is this?
No. What's this?
What are you gonna do?
Press this button. 3, 2, 1.
What the?
Oh, looks like some people are escaping.
Yeah, stupid aliens. No.
Go, stay.
Now you're not seeing Papa. What Papa? You better give me Papa.
Wait, Maddie, listen. That's a good plan. It could be distracted. Come on, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Come on, down here, down here. Come on, down here, down here.
Oh,
listen.
Yeah. I forgot to tell you.
In the vents, in the vents, in the vents, in the vents, in the vents.
I forgot to tell you, since you're about to escape, you'd be killed, Papa.
What?
Papa? We have him captive in a jail cell.
Okay, how come, how come, how come, Papa?
Wait, no, Maddie, no, come on. Maddie, no, Maddie, what are you? Ah! Maddie, where are you going? Maddie, no, trust me, over here. Maddie, please, listen, listen to me.
Do you get a crush or did you just say it?
No, I told you, I already have a
crush. What's the crush? Tell me, I need to know.
Why?
I can give you advice.
About?
About getting a crush.
Alright, so listen. There's this girl. So there's this girl and she has, you know, like blue leggings or whatever. And you know, and she has some type of hair like you, and you know what? Fine, yes, I do, alright? Jesus.
Okay.
Listen. No, listen, I just wanna get out of here, alright?
Why not?
Alright guys. So they don't know that I'm so.
Thank you, Jesus. Watch out, watch out, watch out!
Guys, so did you clean up your room?
Guys, guys, we can talk about. Wait, where did Maddie go? Guys.
Maddie.
They're paying me 50k to do this.
Oh, so that means I can go too. Let's go.
Come on, guys, hurry up, hurry up.
All right. Oh, what are you doing? Oh my God! Please don't shoot me.
What are you doing?
Maddie, where are you? Maddie!
Go.
I'm running! Maddie, go! Maddie, run! Just come on! Just go! This is our chance! Come on!
I'm gonna tell the boss what you did. My boss knows you're good. Me!
Alright, what's the plan?
Okay, so he can't hear us, so follow me.
Wait, where are we going? Where are we going? What the? Why are we even in here?
Watch out.
Okay.
I made this escape route for you guys. I made this for her years ago, but now I'm helping with it.
I mean, you know, I can just go back home and not be here anymore, so. What do you mean, no, I can't? You just saved my life. I'm gonna go home.
Exactly. This is the only way out of here.
Oh,
okay. If you go through any of these other exits, lead you right back to another space area.
Okay.
Come on.
What is this place?
It's an entrance.
An entrance to what?
Me and him used to escape from.
What?
Oh, I forgot, guys.
Yeah?
I can't come out here. I have to stay in here. Because the only way I can come with you guys is if we go back in the building and get this chip out of me. Okay, here. So
what?
I took it out, but I can't come.
Why?
Because I have to take care of other things. But here's Aerie Thatcher.
Who's Aerie? Hold on, wait. Time out. Who is Aerie? Who is Aerie?
Aerie's my cousin.
Question, why do you have that sword and why do I have this one?
Because I got aliens, and he can get into a space suit.
I don't really need a space suit.
I just want to go home.
Up there. Up here?
Look up.
I'm looking up.
It's an intro town.
So I'm guessing we're gonna climb up there then.
Are you ready?
Yep.
In 3, 2.
You know, these guns are really gonna come in handy. Alright, come on, let's just go. So where is this airy guy?
Yeah, I found his clothes, by the way.
You look great in them. It's a freak! It's a freak! It's a freak! Oh my god!
No, no, no! He's blind!
He's blind!
Is that my little cousin, Manny?
What the heck? Is this airy?
Thank you.
So, I thought this was a girl.
Who is this? Hey,
don't shoot.
It's a friend.
Put the gun down.
There's an intruder in the base.
White cool.
Here. Can I have your mechanic sword?
Oh, we're in the freak.
The thing won't work yet.
Guys, what is this?
That's how you guys gonna get home.
Wait.
Sadly, I don't have
other
parts.
What other parts? Whoa. Yo, question. How do you see if you're blind?
I have senses.
Well, guess what? I got some too. And they're kind of bad, so.
If you knew our, me and my family thing,
how do you see?
You would probably be pretty smart and strong.
I mean, I'm smart, right? Whoa.
Yeah.
I'm pregnant.
Whoa. You put the boom.